My name is S.R. Kesh. I'm studying second standard. My school name is Premier CBC School of Excellence. I'm going to tell about the honest woodcutter story. Once upon a time, a woodcutter cutting woods in the forest. Woodcutter axe accidentally fell into the river. Oh my God, my axe. The poor woodcutter searched in the water, but his efforts were in vain. He burst into tears, hearing his sobs, the angel appeared before him. The angel asked him, "How can I help you?" The woodcutter said, "I lost my axe while cutting wood. The angel died in the water and came up carrying a golden axe." The woodcutter said, "No, this is not mine." The angel died in the water and came up carrying a silver axe. The woodcutter said, "No, this is not mine." The angel died in the water and came up carrying a three axes, golden axe, iron axe, and silver axe. The angel was impressed by a man on a stick.